bargain. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your Bandit run. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Old Smokey's got them ears on, he's hot on your trail, and he ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got to dodge him, you got to duck him, you gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your Bandit run.
My name is Nate Morris, and I'd like to welcome you back to another video. Today we have part one of the Nashville Spring series here, and today we are racing at the Veterans Motorplex at Highland Rim. We will run 2 days here, and then another 2 days we will run at the Nashville Fairgrounds Speedway, and that will be the Spring Series. I'm excited for today's video because I think I can run well at this track. It looks really cool. It's got some really high banking to it. It looks like a miniature Bristol Motor Speedway. So I'm excited. I hope y'all enjoy today's video. And with that being said, let's get into it. Qualified 26th out of 30 cars. I'd say that's not too terrible for our first time here. So they only let 24 cars race. So what they do is they take the top 20 from qualifying and they're locked into the A main. So the bottom, however many, I think we have 30 cars. So the bottom 10 will go to a B feature, and the top four cars from the B feature will advance to the A main. I'm starting sixth in the B feature, and so I've got two cars to go past. Let's see if I can do it.
Tucked up tight in second, Traves in third. Then we got a battle for the transfer position, side by side with the 316 of Coleman Moody as Moody will take that spot. The 25 of Morris battling with Risley. A couple of 316s in this field. Top four.
Red, 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 red
We missed out on the transfer by two spots. We didn't lose any spots in the B feature, but we didn't gain any. So I've got to fix that for sure. Hopefully we qualify in the A feature tomorrow. I'm going to try to be a lot faster. But for today, I'm not too disappointed. Did what we could do, and it was our first time out here. So definitely got a lot to learn, and we got a lot of ways to get better for sure. So, yeah, we'll see what we can do tomorrow. Hopefully I qualify a lot better. If not in the A feature, hopefully more up front in the B feature. And if I am in the B feature, I just got to be super aggressive because we don't have a lot of laps there. But, yeah, we'll go into tomorrow and
we'll see what I can do.
Same song, different verse. 12 laps, top four, green flag for the semi-pros.
Yellow for the start. Yellow for the start. Get right back where you were. 73, right there, right there. Yellow stripe, orange cones. We're restarting this race. We'll do it next time by. Lights out, coming to green.
We'll try that one more time. So it'll be the 73 of Hampton, the 51J of Inglis.
Nice and easy.
As we come through corners number 3 and 4, side by side, that looks better. Green flag flies. Inglis on the outside trying to get the advantage on the 73. Hampton had some speed yesterday in a couple of B-main appearances. He'll lead lap number one. Top four will transfer. Here comes Yunchuk to the inside in the 14, looking at the 25 of Morris. Clark a part of the battle as well, and don't look now. Here comes Bruce in the 12B. Oh, down to the inside is the 14. The 25 of Morris tried to shut the door on that one, and your battle to transfer begins to heat up. This is the battle for fourth, the final transfer position. Contested between three race cars right now. Yunchuk in the 14 has the 25 of Morris. And the 12B of Bruce battling it out for that final transfer position. Inglis in the 51J, a little sideways off of turn two, allows Clark to get to the back bumper. It's the white 73 of Hampton up in front.
Yellow, we've got two around.
It's Crocker in the 75 and the 73 of Honecker around. Five laps completed in the B main. We will have seven laps remaining. Top four will transfer on through. Everybody else on the outside looking in will head to the trailer, load up, and head to the fairgrounds. It is the 73 of Hampton. 51J of Inglis. Through three and four, they come to the green flag. Inglis trying to get that outside line to work, and here comes Yunchuk to the outside, and Hampton under fire here in the 73. He's now battling for second behind Josh Inglis in the 51J in trouble.
Yellow. 73 was involved.
Round number three of the Nashville Spring Series presented by Z-Max. 51J of Inglis is the control car. They work up to the line. Green flag back out. Galen Clark on the outside trying to pick up the lead. Here comes Yunchuk to the inside, already in a transfer position. And looks at Morris. Morris slams the door in turn number three. Keep your eye on Hampton in the 73. After being up front early, goes to the back of the field and currently in position number five, but needs to find one more position around one of these race cars and not get past, because here comes Walker to the inside. The battle to transfer is from third on back here, the 14 of Yunchuk, the 25 of Morris in transfer positions as the battle for the lead begins to ramp up. Clark around the middle of one and two. Inglis glued to the inside. Problems for Crocker. She pulls it onto pit road. Two laps remaining. Your transfer, or your battle for the lead right now is the 38 of Clark looking to the inside of Inglis. Not missing much at the bubble. Morris has the position. Got to hold it for one more lap. Top three. Looking to settle it here in the B main. Josh Inglis in the 51 leads Clark and Yunchuk at a turn number four. Clark looks to the inside, and Inglis picks up the victory.
J to the infield tech barn. 51J infield tech barn. 51J 38C 14 and 25 transfer. 51J 38C 14 and 25 transfer.
So.
That's what I'm talking about. That was a lot of fun right there. Oh, man. Fighting with all those guys, that was a lot. That was really cool. So we transferred through to the A main by staying in fourth position. I kind of wish I could have gained that one spot up into third, but I just couldn't hold it. He was faster than I was. But we transferred through. So I think in the A main, my goal is to kind of sit in the back where we're starting, because we're starting dead last on the field. So I'm just going to kind of sit back a little bit and ride and try to learn from these guys. And I'm sure there will be some wrecks, so if there are, we'll gain positions from that. And when we gain positions, I'm just going to work as hard as I can to hold them. So that's my plan for the A main. And hopefully it works out well. Hopefully we can get a few positions. If not, heck, we made the A main. So that was fun. Let's get into the big race.
25 laps for the semi-pros. Faulkner, Crofton, green flag. Martinez a little bit loose at turn number two. Allows Phillips to get into line behind Crofton and Faulkner. And keep your eye on Mason Lastra. Lap.
All right, y'all, that's all for today. I really enjoyed these past couple of days at the Highland Rim. It's a really cool track, a lot of fun. I just wish I could have been a little bit faster there at the end. The A main, I wish I had known there was not going to be a single caution till the end. I really would have tried to fight a lot harder than I did, but I think I learned some good stuff. So I'm super excited, and I hope we get to come back next year because I'd love to try this again. But yeah. I enjoyed it. I'm super excited to go to the fairgrounds, see what that looks like. So, yeah, that's all for today's video. Thank you all for watching, and I will see y'all in the next one.